What's this? I found something.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Yes.
You are no magister, no paladin either. Resourceful of you to breach our inner circle. I'm sure Marwell must be fuming. Tell me, does Ark still stand? Lately, I was investigating possible threats to Arks. My inquiries led me to suspect that a dwarven enclave was planning something significant from within the city's sewers. They've long used the sewers for smuggling contraband, but something changed recently. They seemed nervous. More guards, more hidden chambers, more secrets. I fear that an attack against the city might be imminent. Good Queen Justinia seeking to take advantage of the disarray in the Order, perhaps. The dwarves ransacked the Divine Order ship recently. The Peacemaker. A vessel like that is commonly used for safely transporting shipments of death fog. If that's what they're hiding down there, then they must be stopped.
There was nothing of great importance, just some restricted goods. It's whatever else they have that concerns me.
What happened? I followed orders, that's what. Magister Raymond decreed that no white magister should fall into captivity, no matter what. Better a quick poison than a sloppy thrust from the paladin blade, anyway.
The spirit offers you a wry smile.
I'm in a poor position to keep tabs on the living. All I know is that Dallas arrived in the city with a sizable retinue of my white magister brethren accompanying her. Magister Raymond may not be with us in person, but his orders were clear, and we obeyed to the letter.
What's on your mind, darling?
Good find.
Thank you.
much effort to maintain secrecy. What are the Magisters hiding?
You again. It seems we are fated to meet before the Hall of Echoes after all.
She grimaces, looking away from you.
No, 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 it's not at all how I imagined it. I thought there would be so much more to learn. Now I am seeking things you could never find for me. Rituals to awaken as an undead again. True death only rekindled my desire to be alive. And I've heard there's some kind of covenant I can swear.
Yes.
junk. Prepare yourself. Thank you.
I've spotted something.
The spirit of a magister stares at you with undisguised venom.
Your time is over, Godwoken.
Fine. Good find.
The spirit of a white magister tips a vial of powder into a goblet of wine before her. She swallows it back without hesitation. Raymond's spirit smiles. The fanatical gleam in his eyes makes him look almost alive once more.
Excellent work. I had my doubts about you, but I'm happy to be proven wrong.
Tem looks about, then returns his eyes to you and gives you an imperious nod.
With that out of the way, I'm sure you've prayers to submit and acquaintances to greet. My paladins will see to any further concerns. Goodbye now. Is that so? Perhaps she thought to convince the Keeper, Lord Ahu, to allow her entry. A foolish plan for more reasons than I can list. I wonder. Well, anyway, it looks like I will need to deal with the witch myself. It's been a long time coming. But please, take this as a token of the Paladin's gratitude. You were invaluable once again. Now leave us to do our work. Paladins, turn this place upside down. I want every nook, cranny, and spider web examined. If there's nothing else, we have a lot to do. I'm not a library book to be perused at your leisure. Here? Now? This is hardly the time or the place. Who can truly know a diseased monk? Although Muchy fought well in... Be quick! Enjoy the city!
What you've been up to.
Looks like Sanders has more talents than just toy making. Keep looking. Take this place apart brick by brick if you must.
All right, Dallas. Let's see what you've been up to.
A mistake, huh? That mistake could make quite an ally.
The Magisters worked to lay a hand on the dwarves, but why?
A secret vault.
Dallas, you best be careful. You're playing with necrofire.
Can't you see I'm busy? How did the Magisters manage to keep this place a secret?
Does this place feel a little... tight to you? Like a 2-quart sack stuffed with 4 quarts of taters?
Never figured the Magisters would stoop so low. A disgrace to Lucian. A disgrace to the Order.
Maybe one of these books. They must have written something down.
They must have left some evidence. Why else try to burn it? Was hoping to find a Magister or two hiding down here. Would have gutted them like fishes.
I never imagined Kim would actually find anything of interest down here. Should never have doubted him.
Junk.
I'm glad this one was let off the hook. I'd rather guard a body than bury a corpse any day.
It's not like Kem to change his mind mid-execution. I just hope he made the right call.
It's open here! Let me out!
Well, hello again. Welcome to my very, very humble abode.
Yes, I heard it too. The man has some curious ideas about what constitutes treason. I refuse to raise a hand against fellow members of the Divine Order. Refuse to buy into Kem's lie that they're all Black Ring puppets. It's not just the city. The Divine Order is coming undone at the seams. There's never been much love lost between the Paladins and the Magisters, but this... brawling in the streets... it will be the end of us all. Too many Paladins from noble families, and too many Magisters that started as working folk. Of course, the Paladins were the first recruits of Lucian. So, many saw the Magisters rising through the ranks as a threat to their order. Pig farmers leading lords, they said. But now that some white Magisters have been found colluding with the Black Ring, now that Kim has his excuse, it's war. Kim's always been a hard man. His steel was forged in the war with the Black Ring. But recently there's something else. He's turned cold. Not cruel, exactly, just harsh. Dispassionate to a fault. They say it's the Void Woken. that he's too worried about Rivalon to worry about people. Maybe that's it. Or maybe years of fighting finally broke him. Your guess is as good as mine. Although, I've heard whispers. There are places in Kem's mansion that nobody goes but him. One has to wonder what he gets up to. I'll see you again, I hope. The company in here lacks a certain charm. My angel, come down on high to brighten up this cave. He's a hard man, and these days... What order? Ever since Kem ordered the attack on the Magisters, the Divine Order has been tearing... See you again.
She spits at you. From the darkness of the look in her eye, there'll be no talking to her.
Piss off, paladin scum. I'm telling you nothing. My brother Delarus will hear about this, and then there'll be trouble. Delarus looks after his own.
That much, at least, is apparent. All right, we have a deal.
So, the Whites have a vault hidden below the barracks. I suspect the entrance is to be found in a storeroom in the basement. There was always a White hanging around. You'll find it easy enough.
The Whites are in their hidden vault, and that's all I know. Now, please, leave me to hells alone.
You'd betray the Lord, you traitor!
She glares at you, fists clenched, all spit and defiance, ready to tear your head off at the first opportunity.
Maybe they were shipped to Fort Joy.
Not according to this. Besides, they weren't sorcerers.
The damn cells were empty. The Magisters arrested hundreds, but they're not here. They're gone.
Who are you? Did Lord Kem send you about the missing prisoners?
That is the ever-elusive mystery. These weren't escape artists. They were thieves and drunkards, imbeciles and liars, heretics and fools. The crudest of the crude turned from slugs to smoke. Poof. Hardly. The jailer's records are clear. 564 men and women were signed in and never signed out again. I'd say this was an oversight in record-keeping, but I know some of those names. And they are nowhere to be found.
This makes no sense.
There's an air about this place.
Where are the prisoners?
We don't know.
I'm out.
Your escapees, we would have noticed.
According to this, 564 prisoners are unaccounted for.
Maybe they were shipped to Fort Joy.
Not according to this. Besides, they weren't sorcerers. This makes no sense.
Don't know.
Find out.